Life is a full, constant adventure. We only get one chance to do it and do it well. At age 18, we started making some choices together, and we got quite used to it. I don't know how the time passed so quickly, but we're here now making this choice together.
Regret at the end of life is terrifying, but because I'm standing here today, I know I'll have one less to worry about. Not a single person who knows you has ever told me to reconsider this day. I will choose you every day. I will listen to you. I will dig until I uncover what makes you tick. I'll push you farther than you thought you could go. I'll fight you until you tell me what's wrong. I'll fight for you until it's fixed. I'll say sorry when it's my fault. And I'll stay close to you no matter how well we do, how able we are, and how old we get. I will do these things now, and I will do these things then.
Passionate drive in life, how you are a mountain mover and a dream seeker. Today, I commit myself to you without hesitation and in full surrender. I will travel with you across the world and be your partner in all of life's adventures. I promise to forgive you as I have been forgiven and to remind you of God's plans and unique calling on your life to be a leader. I will be your faithful lover, encourager, caretaker, and friend. I will trust you and respect you. I will strive to bless you with all that I have and serve you in every way that I can. I will be by your side to share with you in every happiness and success and comfort you in times of sorrow and disappointment. I promise to support your dreams as you have supported mine and push you to higher goals. I promise to love you deeply and be by your side through all the days and nights of our lives. I devote my love and my life to you from this day forward.
Thank you. are better than one because they have a good return for their labor. For if either of them falls, the one will lift up his companion. Furthermore, if two lie down together, they keep warm. But how can one be warm alone? And if one can overpower him who is alone, two can resist him. A cord of three strands is not quickly torn apart. God, we thank you for such an incredible couple that you brought here today, and we acknowledge you as the author of life and love. We look forward to this miracle that you're doing today and that only you can perform. Tails it is. You ready to go first? I, Rachel.
Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Andrew.
According to the word of God,
according to the word of God,
leave my father and mother.
Leave my father and my mother.
And join myself to you.
And join myself to you.
Submit myself to you.
Submit myself to you.
To be a wife to you.
To be a wife to you.
To be a husband to you.
I will love you and serve you.
I will love you and I will serve you.
From this moment forward.
From this moment forward.
We shall be one.
We shall be one.
We shall be one.
Can I have the rings, please?
Sorry. Can everyone look around for a second? You seem to be missing a ring. Can you look below your seats?
Yes.
In accordance to the laws of the state of California, as your guys' friend and most importantly, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you guys husband and wife. That's insane. Andrew, you may kiss your bride, man. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Right now, I feel so close to you right now.